If you listen, I will tell you of a man lost in his world, haunted by dreams of legend. Medicine could not help him. Visions drove him on. A shaman he sought, a teacher and a mystic. The Pal Kaba, who could make sense of these visions, who would heal him. He found the seer, collapsed at his fireside, and listened as he was told the ancient truth. Stories of a great wheel endlessly turning. Of two sisters who helped make the world. And then sought to shatter it. Imprisoned by a hero, a soul waiting through the ages, eager to be reborn. His time has come again, but so has theirs, and the earth trembles in fear.
Thank you.
time. Become the ancient hero. Let his spirits, dark and light, arm you in this final battle. Hero's journey ended. Ancient spirits release their grasp, and you awake, just a man. Surely it was a dream. And so the man who would save creation learned to draw on creation itself. Now he could harness the force of light manifest in all things. With it, he could tread paths that were closed to him before. He became a swifter, surer hunter against creatures of the dark. But the road was still long, and the way hidden in shadow.
Thank you.
Carved from the bones of the earth, the golem was the protector of the land. The gods themselves set him to stand guard on the Temple of Eternity. But his heart betrayed him. For love of the prisoners of time, he forswore his sacred duty. Now he crumbles into naught but rubble and dust.